Is that fucking Tarzan?
Hey! You were here. You won't leave me alone. I slammed myself when I pulled my groin kind of the tree. So give me a hand, will you?
Man's groin.
My man's groin got destroyed. Don't beat up the dog, please.
Oh no. I don't have a choice.
I don't have a choice. Can you pet it? Armstrong, stop! No! No!
Armstrong style.
Dog bit me.
Put the attack.
Which one you want to see?
Let's do the palm thrust.
Palm thrust?
Yeah! Oh shit! Hit him with the zipper punch! Left punch! Right punch! You beat the shit out of the dog! No, oh, not the cheese legs!
You're pretty tough for a wrecked out midlife crisis looking bald guy. Like you can handle a lot of pain. Like you can handle some kind of pain relating to difficult settings, huh?
No. Probably not.
That sucks. Anyway, I would have helped. But like I said, I hurt my H string. I'm Terry. People call me the Lord of the Tutorial. I'd be traveling the lands, leaving my hints for all to see. I am pretty big deal. I got lots of fans. Wait! You see, why is there
a balloon tied to a fucking rug?
Since I'm a nice guy, I'll keep you company. Cool, it's settled. Terry hits.
Join you.
I don't know if I like that sound. Bottles
can be very useful. You can sell them, fill them, or make fireballs with them. Or even just throw them in battle. So pick them up, Terry hints. Saving. You can save your game by consulting a crow. Somebody's got to remember you. Hit the Lord's hints.
That's kind of morbid, actually, because yeah. The crow...
When you're standing in front of a short enough ledge, you can hold the up button, then press the space bar to jump up. And hold down the down button to press the space bar to drop down. Try it out, T-Man!
Ooh.
Ooh. You probably should have went back and got those bottles from way back there.
Caution! Beware of Taylor Dumas. They're dangerously appealing. Always looking out, Terry.
I can't.
That's too good. What?
What, Nick?
Thank God there's more.
Resting. If you find a campfire, you can rest. Your party will be fully revived, but be careful. You're vulnerable while you're asleep. Anything can happen. But what choice do you have? Sweet Terry wine?
This guy's a god.
I love him.
sweet terry wine. Mm. Well, you did take that 10 damage, dog.
Yeah.
Oh, fuck. Did that blood just kick?
Yeah. Uh-oh. Oh, shit, no. That's freaked me out.
Secrets out, bread.
Triple dot.
She's gone.
Oh.
He did the slump, creak, neck thing. Oh, he's sad. You can feel the sad off his face.
I know. Brad said. Okay. There's something I gotta do. Alone.
What happened?
Can't really tell you.
Come on, bro. This is serious.
Someone close to me is missing. I need to find that person. That's all I really can say.
Oh shoot, that's sad, dude. I figure you'll need someone to protect you.
I don't.
I'll tag along, I guess. Considering I'm a very strong warrior.
It Terry is the guy. Oh.
Couch okay?
Couch just starts bleeding. No, no! Oh, no!
Yo.
Oh, shit!
Who killed these guys?
Look how they massacred my boy!
The nipple men?
Oh. You named your buddy.
Uncles? Rick, Ricky. Sticky, and Cheeks. Booty Cheeks.
Hey, he's dead.
That's all.
Oh, ooh,
my man.
Oh, if it says he's dead, oh, okay.
Died. He died. He's all like, he's just gripping the can. I wouldn't drink a Diet Coca-Cola either. I'd probably kill myself too.
Combos? Some here just can use combos in battle via WASD buttons. Additional special attacks can be performed by entering a specific combo. In your skills menu, you can find out how to do the special moves by looking at the button sequence. Example. WWS does Buster Punches. Does that make sense? Wary Terry.
Am I about to Buster Punches this man?
Yeah.
Out of my way. I want that little bitch out of myself. Oh shit, just cutting straight to it. Oh, I know what theme this
Armstrong
is.
Armstrong style!
I'm sorry, Armstrong style.
Walter Stingray. What did he just do to him?
Yeah, he slid to his ass.
Ooh.
Damn!
Okay.
Armstrong style.
Hints! His thing is hints. Little cheer.
Go for it. Wait, did you kick dirt in his eye?
No, he kicked dirt into my eye.
Armstrong style.
Oh, I think I get it. I skip my turn. Okay. Oh. Doesn't have any skills.
Well, I guess you could just attack, slide into his ass.
There we go. You'll be doing damage somehow.
My boy's name is Walter Stingray.
Yeah, Walter Stingray, good man. Right. Oh, okay, I see you queued all up. Then they act, you act. You got bottled. That's so cool.
Yeah. Why are you crying?
I don't know. Is the dirt?
Stop.
Yeah, he's getting better at bottle killing. This boy is strong. This old salmon swimming down the street tonight. What the hell?
The goddamn!
He just exploded. Terry.
He's moving on up. Brad.
I 12 mags.
Dude, what happened to that nigga? He got fucking
boom. Head crunch.
Flames go out after that. Oh,
that's a car. We're not in the... What age are we in? Oh yeah, we saw cars in the beginning.
This is post-apocalyptic, dude.
They're dead. This like Fallout? No.
Is that guy's dead?
No.
Well, apparently it's a world without women, so it has to be something.
Yeah. Oh yeah, that's right. I just know the main theme of the game is...
Oh! The sugar boys got fucked up.
Suffered serious damage. Time is a great teacher.
Fucking Harry's laying down.
He's just sleeping. He's just gently asleep. Sadly, it kills all its pupils.
Jesus. Ooh, you got a nice scar in your eye. Cut.
What is that man riding?
What in the goddamn fuck is this? Motherfucker!
Yet again.
Do you remember our last fit as we lads? Oh, those are the guys that beat the fuck out of
you. Oh, you're right. I didn't realize. Oh yeah, he has the same nose.
He do.
I do.
I do fondly. My heart just trembles with joy thinking about it. Like your head in a dryer.
Oh.
Normally you'd be dead and stripped of your wares by now. But I like you, Brad. Let's have some fun. I shall give you a choice. Your yellow shirt friend's life. Or all of your belongings.
I like my stuff.
Choose wisely. What will you give us?
I like my belongings, though.
It's like amnesia. All your tinder boxes.
Or all your oil. Okay, fine. Take my shit.
How boring.
What, she's gonna take them anyway?
Alright, boys. Strip them it quickly. I hear tales that a female is on the loose. My loins ache with some excitement.
Oh no.
Off we go.
At the main bed.
All your stuff has been taken away. Damn, Danny. So at least you got Terry.
Did they take like my fucking... Okay, they didn't take the equipment. That's what I was worried about.
My head is... Whoa, you look like hell. Are you okay, dude? What happened?
We got hit by a truck. It was some old friends. Everything's okay now.
Yeah. First my hamstring. Now this. You're a bad omen.
Yeah, I guess so. No one's you.
Yeah, I said it. I said, well.
Oh, I didn't pick it up.
It's all good, man. I don't mind. I like hanging out with you. Fuck your ass!
Again?
The whole loaf of beans.
What happened?
The whole loaf of beans.
Yeah. So I may have made a meatloaf sandwich. Is that forbidden?
No.
Thank God. So so I was gonna have to kill you.
I'll forgive this transgression. My man's nips are sagging.
You shitting me?
Right, Macho Man. Oh.
You fucking knocked your shit.
Damn, okay.
We're not fucking with the dealer.
No, I think I can do it. I just gotta spend every tack not fucking around.
He just punches you.
That felt bad. Hey, this looks...
Chicken? Oh, fuck.
That literally a chicken man? Hi. Are you cool?
Leave. Take your perverted war some elsewhere. I want no part in this. Oh, he's telling you to leave. Oh my god.
Alright, you had drive for hard bargain. What do you think? Which door?
The third one. Nope. Bad choice.
No, we can't go back. Can't go back on your choice. Just go for it.
Oh, you beat it! Ooh, ooh. I like what I'm seeing here.
He's in an old clubhouse. But those pretty boy pricks kicked me out. So now I'm gonna kick the pretty boy out of you, prick!
Oh!
Why?
Oh, nigga.
Yeah, they're not. Oh, they are called Did they just call them magazines?
The Pwn magazines.
No.
Pwn mags.
Why? What did they do that? No.
Pwn mags.
The more I think about it, the more
you'll get too hard. You'll beat up the fuck out of Diddler.
Give me a erect.
Ooh.
I don't trust that man. I don't fucking trust that man the slightest.
He might be nice.
Watch, I'm just gonna die and we're gonna be. Oh no.
Oh yeah, cutscene! Oh the fuck! Daniel, you fucked up. You fucked up? This is how you die. Hello there! My name is Nern. I am considered the greatest historian of our time.
And he's watching him back. Now I'm about to record the greatest ass whooping known to man.
I have gathered a wealth of all knowledge about Olaf and what happened. Many tales. Would you like to hear?
Yes, I totally care. Boring.
Don't know.
I don't think Brad would say boring. No. I wish you were a little.
I wish you were more enthusiastic. Well, I'll tell you anyway.
This is what happens when we sidetrack.
Let's see. Oh, right. It all started with that. With what I like to call the Flash. I was sitting with my wife, God rest her soul, sipping on sweet lemon tea. I believe it was homemade by my sweet wife, God rest her soul. Oh, wait. Maybe she bought it from the store in a bottle. You know, like a plastic bottle. Well, hold on now. That would be ridiculous to buy a bottle of sweet lemon tea, then transfer the content into a glass. Why not just drink it from the bottom, I guess, maybe, so she could put ice in the glass. Reading it like that's so fucking weird. But then again, making tea homemade would be just as time consuming, if not more. That sneaky bitch.
I'm so nervous. Oh, no.
Anyway, okay. I'll save that story for later. So, I'm sitting on my porch drinking tea, drinking sweet lemonade. Or lemon tea from a glass, of course. Ho ho. When suddenly a great strangeness fills my body. Something was wrong. I've lived many years and I've never felt something like this. This nigga beats your ass after all this
upset.
Like this before. Do you know what it was? Yup. It was my rocking chair.
Oh no, I think I see the game.
That wooden son of a gun stopped rocking. So I looked down and realized a little rock had gotten caught beneath my chair.
He's literally calling all history of known to man. Oh shit, all right. Oops.
What a day. I decided it was time for bed. I had a little bit too much excitement for one day.
Oh no.
I slid into my jammies, brushed my teeth, and said my prayers.
Please don't let this be a joke at the end.
As I was climbing into bed, I noticed my wife, God rest her soul, brushing her hair in the bathroom. As I peered across the hall, my body swelled up with emotion. Why can't I be married to an attractive woman?
Oh no.
Woman, is it me? My bacon.
You're just hitting too close to home.
I'm sorry, I work out 40 minutes a week.
Is that
not enough? Now my neighbor at the time, Tom Fortnite, was very short. His wife, Karen Fortnite,
Playburger.
Yeah, one of those women.
Brad is standing there taking this.
Brad's just like, what the fuck? Well, she was more attractive than my wife. The freaking preview for the stream has caught up to this man. One fucking guy.
The what? Wait.
There's a preview that shows like this, like where, like the area you're at in the stream. Yeah. And it literally caught up to this guy talking. Like literally it says, what a day or whatever. Huh. I'd say she was a soft 6, whereas my wife was a hard 4.
No, my man, why is he telling us?
What's the deal? I thought women like tall men. One was Karen with him. Anyway, my horse of a wife. Oh my God. God rest her soul, crawled into bed next to me.
My eyes are swelled.
That horse of a wife.
Why so? I can't.
She decided to leave the bedside light on so she could read her book. It was one of her romantic novels again. Give me a break.
There's a terrible book.
As if I don't already feel inadequate enough. Not only do I have to compete with Tom, now I have to deal with these fictional hunks. At the point I have already suppressed the urges of intimacy.
He's like, you know what?
Tried to sleep. Her bedside light was only a minor annoyance. Oh my God.
This is going to go on for longer. Watch.
I was able to drift off.
Okay, thank God. We're finally back.
To a big flash of light. That's about it.
You know, I love how they purposely worded it to where you would have missed nothing if you had skipped through all 40 boxes of those dialogue. Just from the first two and this last two. Was that it?
Jeez, you're kind of smothering me. I'll talk to you later.
Hello.
Danny, did that just fucking happen? I can tell by the way you're walking away, you don't want to leave. Oh, God. If you really want to, I'll tell you once upon a hot summer.
Oh my God.
Sometime in July. Was it July? My local grocery store sells really good eggs in July.
Can you imagine all the people who've skipped through this?
I don't know why. Do chickens operate better in heat? Fireworks, maybe.
Fireworks.
Fucking fireworks. I don't know. I don't want to get off topic. Ah,
yes.
Point is, the eggs that summer were marvelous. Anyway, my wife and I, God rest her soul, went to a barbecue that night. It was held at Dale Spooner's house.
Huh.
Well, his backyard.
Of course, yeah.
Connie Spooner? What the fuck? Connie Spooner doesn't want people in her home. I think she's just an uptight bitch.
He's so fucking...
So at this barbecue, or at this BBQ, I see none other than, that's right, Tom Fortnite. Fucking Fortnite.
Why?
Now, earlier in the day, my wife, God rest her soul, had made potato salad for the barbecue, or BBQ.
I've been sweating this whole time.
I know. Personally, I hate potato salad. I am a mass kind of fellow. Ho ho. So I sat in the TV room, avoiding her till the boy BBQ.
Why are you avoiding his wife?
Once we were at the party, I made sure to distance myself from my dumb potato bitch wife.
I'm gonna steal a screenshot of that.
Okay. You better remember it in that voice too.
I will. I'm gonna think of it every time he talks.
God rest her soul. I just didn't want anyone to think I would associate with someone that would bring a potato salad.
My man's hatred for potato salad is respectable. And his loyalty to his wife is also admirable. He's a good man so far.
He's very admirable. He's a
good man. He's a but like a fucking crackhead.
He's like looking at her from all the way across from the party. Just
I can visualize it so well.
He had the ponytail while he was.
He has his like shirts.
Anyway, Tom and his above mediocre wife were already there. And get this, they brought a fruit salad with whipped cream. The nerves of those fork knights. Needless to say, I gave my wife, God rest her soul, a couple choice words. What do you think he said?
About whipped cream.
About whipped cream. Versus potato salad. Son of a bitch.
It's too much. It's too late for this.
Oh, I fucking
can't. We've been here like 18 minutes.
This man, he has his priorities straight. A real tongue lashing. Oh, I guess you can go now.
Oh no, it's gonna continue. It's gonna continue.
Yep, you're out of here. Thank God you're gonna.
It's going to be anything I could have ever imagined.
When you stop, I thought it was gonna be another one. Oh my God. Jeez, you're kind of smelly. I'll talk to you later.
Hey. My head hurts. The fuck
he
was that?
He just jumped in his dresser. Alright. Almost to our turn. Dude. If he looks down, I'm gonna fucking cry.
Was that all that was? Please. No, where do I go
fucking
now?
Fucking potato salad.
Oh, no. Why?
Well, hello again.
He's not of this world.
He's a fucking cryptid. Funny seeing you here. What are you following me? Or something. Oh,
here it comes.
Anyway, I often wonder what all happened here. What was that big flash? Why are we here? Even our night and day cycle is odd. Sometimes days last ages and nights come rarely. And these clouds, so strange. What's happened to our Earth? Oh well, Enough of that boring stuff. I'll be right back. Once I had a real kooky day at the doctor's office.
I got some nice ice cold milk.
Yeah, it's gonna be hot by the end of this fucking session.
I'm ready for whatever you got.
I was in the waiting room reading a teen magazine. Normally, I don't indulge in adolescent publication, but I couldn't resist. I had recently heard the new artist on the radio, Ulysses Utensil. Useless Utensils.
Ulysses Utensil.
You know, I kind of feel like the names that he's saying, in your head, you read them out wrong. So, like, Fortnite, I keep thinking foreskin.
Foreskin.
Maybe she's some young woman. Maybe a boy. I don't know. Either way, that child can really grasp my attention.
I don't like where this is going.
So I'm reading this magazine because I saw Ulysses on the cover. I still wasn't able to identify if it was a man or woman. But as I'm reading, I noticed something on the ceiling. Oh my god. I look up to see what there is. Some water damage. You think a doctor would make enough money to maintain his office? I guess he cares about his court jet skis more than his patient's comfort. And his assumability, big house, and hard body. Why?
Oh my god, he's going to this whole fair here.
No, it's his wife roasting session.
I know.
I wish my wife was like that. Big old melon.
Why? Where is it? It's all over the fucking place.
Just then, a droplet of
water. The music literally changed.
A droplet of water falls from the ceiling. My eyes trail it all the way down to the ground. I stared at the floor for some time, watching the carpet absorb the water.
Is this man still fucking alive?
Suddenly, my attention is caught by a small child. The child was glaring directly at me. I saw the devil looking right back at me beneath his eyes. I got nervous and quickly stared directly at my feet as not to aggravate the child.
He has a fear of children.
And then that's when I noticed something. I was ready to sucks. Golly. All revved up after these thrilling exchanges.
Yeah, me too.
To be fair, you're a bit of a bore, but beggars can't be choosers.
Where's his wife? No way.
I think I'll stick around. I got many a tale to tell.
Yeah. All right.
He just flashed to you. He just fucking phased throughout reality.
I have no fucking say.
You better fucking find a goddamn save, my nigga.
Oh,
what the god? Bro, it's time for me to go to sleep.
He talked that man to death.
Nigga,
yeah,
took
good
my
night.
Entire sleeping time. No! No! No!
swear to God!
No! No! I swear to God. No! You gotta fucking kill this guy. You gotta just buster punch the fuck out of him. Hit him with the goddamn bottle! Hit him with the bottle!
I need the soup or something. You make Molotovs out of it.
Oh my fucking yeah! Big pancake Martin!
Oh no!
I'm so oh no!
He shoots!
Shoot! He's shooting the distressor! If he actually fucking talked and he had to go to the top! Oh, fucking bless that nigga! Yeah, Terry! Ooh!
He's still sitting, Terrence! He's still sitting! He's still fucking sitting down. My man doesn't give a shit.
He's not fucking good. He's actually good. Big Pancake fucking Norton versus the boy.
His name, the name is so good.
Yeah, baby.
Okay, I think I have a chance.
Yeah, baby.
He just has a gun.
It slides in the chair.
Okay.
How does this fight commence? Like, how do you visualize what this fight looks like?
He ran at us, so I imagine he could have already been sitting, and he just refuses to stand up.
He has fucking butter on the bottom of his chair, so it slides just back wheels. When he shoots.
Oh, no.
Dude, Big Pancake Norton has chose a bad day to fucking fight.
I know.
Yeah, baby! Oh shit, he's bleeding.
I think I almost got him. It doesn't show you their health.
I know!
Where's that, Hens?
Brad just comes in and punches the shit out of
him. Please die.
Please die. Big boy Norton, please.
I don't even have any... Fuck, I can't even do the skills. I only have 1 point.
What's TP, by the way?
TP? I don't know.
Because there's something Nern can do to somebody. You can't escape, my guy. He's already running after you.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
With one ally.
Oh my god. What? He evaded him? He literally stepped out of the way? Oh god, this can't be happening.
This game literally threw someone at you because it knew you would run to the fucking safe point. I expect the worst. I will now forever expect the absolute worst from this game at any given moment. I will walk as if every step is a lion.
Bro, what if you... Okay, so if you lose this, and you have to, and you come back, walk down the trail, there's a fucking save. So you didn't have to fight this guy. No. No. God, so close to dying.
Fuck it.
Oh, God. Make him cry.
I can't. I don't even have enough for that.
Oh. Oh no! Oh fuck!
Right.
Here we go, baby. Oh fuck! Oh no! What? Nerd, what the fuck are you doing, Nerd? No, please! Oh god! Oh god! Good night.
Good night.